Guys, welcome guys to Gamer Channel and
Handful of Bits' channel.
And we're gonna do a collab. We're gonna do the 100 Mario challenge.
Yeah.
I guess the rules are no skips, or do you want to do any skips right now?
Should we just do no skips? Because otherwise one of us will just keep skipping until we get an easy one. So if we just say no skips straight off the bat.
Perfect. Let's do that. And are you ready?
I am.
All right, so on three?
On three.
One, two, three.
Go.
And I think it's going to be a good race. So do you want Mario to go through, or do you want to press A right now to skip to the level?
I didn't know you could do that.
Oh, you can. You can actually just press A right now. Guys, anyone who doesn't know Handful of Bits, he does not do 100 Mario Challenge.
Yeah, I don't do 100 Mario Challenge, so this is going to be really interesting. All right,
so the first level, Mario's Trial. What's yours?
Follow the coins and enjoy. This doesn't sound too bad.
Oh, you got a lucky one, though.
We'll see.
All right,
so... Oh, I died.
Already?
Yes.
Yeah, so I feel comfortable.
I'm not enjoying.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I didn't see a platform. All
perfect.
Right.
Perfect. How far does this one go? Okay, so I can stand right here. Why is there...
I got a new Super Mario Brothers level. What did you get?
Oh, you already beat the first one?
No, not yet. No, the one I'm on is a new Super Mario Brothers level.
On Super Mario World?
Hey,
I died because of talk. No, I'm ducking.
Dude, this is what you do. I'm worried. This is what you do. I don't do this.
This is all I do. Oh, I spin jumped on the caterpillar then died.
Oh no, not these stupid bouncing donut things. I hate these so much.
I hate those.
Yeah.
A lot.
They're so bad. Hey, this isn't a bad level. I think I got quite lucky.
For real?
That's good. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Do this one, then grab the vine. Oh yeah. So that's the first coin done. Second coin.
I'm done.
Third coin.
First level done.
Already?
Already.
You already beat it?
Yeah. It was a good level. Jeez. It was really not that bad at all.
That's good.
Yeah, I'm happy with that.
Oh.
I forgot to star the level. This is a problem.
Oh no, I died. I died so stupidly.
Kaizo Express, what the... No, not Kaizo, haven't we just done this?
Yes!
Oh, no.
No, it's gonna be some easy Kaizo level.
Oh, it's not. I think I messed it up. Oh, okay, hold on. Yeah, I'm dead.
You know what? It's so different to do a commentary over it, because when you're not talking, you have so much concentration.
That's right, yeah.
And the thing is, now because I'm commentating, it's like super hard and different.
Yeah, it takes... Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh. It takes a lot of work to do both of them.
It really does. It took me ages to get used to talking and playing at the same time. Oh, dude, I'm going to be stuck on this level forever.
Oh, gosh, what are you doing? Oh, no. Oh, I was trying to get to the Lakitu so I could steal his cloud and... Take an easy ride to the finish.
That didn't work out.
I was trying to cheese the heck out of it.
Oh, I wish I could cheese this level. I know we said no skip, but I might have to, because otherwise I'm going to use all 100 lives on this one level.
Okay, that's fine then. I mean, if it's that point, go ahead and skip.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going.
I'm down to
80 lives already, you know.
Already?
Yeah. That was a really unfortunate level to get. That should have been super expert, to be honest with you.
Oh yeah, sometimes I don't understand, like how I don't get how they do the grading for these levels.
Mm. Yeah.
I don't understand it.
I know.
I just hit my third level.
Oh no, I'm stuck on my second level. That's how.
No.
That's how.
Get the bike! The bouncer must have killed me. Bowser Jr. almost killed me. Oh my gosh! Just like that, another one done.
Oh, I'm not jealous at all. Or maybe a bit.
But that was just lucky. I just did a speed run through that level, technically.
What? How am I supposed to? I'm right near the end as well. That's not possible. Damn it. Quiz plus game plus bonus song. That's the name of my level.
Oh, that seems pretty easy.
It sounds easy.
Alright, so it's going to drop down. Oh, I've played this level before. No, this is a long level. I'm not lying. This level, last time I did it, it took about every second of me. Every second of the map.
Oh, God. So I don't get the quiz, like...
Oh, yeah, I think it's... You have to put your volume up?
No, there's no music at all in this level.
Now, I wonder what the quiz is for. Is that you have to guess the amiibo?
No, I think what it is you've got to guess how to tackle the next part of the level.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so I can have a mushroom, a spike hat, or I need a spike hat to get through this. I'm almost sure of it.
Grab the boot and go through. Like, I'm still on the same level. Like, this is a very
gigantic level by the sounds of it.
I mean, it's 265, 265 seconds. Oh my gosh, they're still spinning.
How many levels are in expert? 16, right?
Yeah, just 16.
Just.
Yeah, it's just 16.
I'm scared. I'm so scared right now.
Yeah, it's just, I think they should have more though.
More?
Yeah, just a little bit more.
Oh gosh. Wait, is this cheese? Have I found cheese? No, damn it.
That would've been awesome if you did.
I thought I found cheese, but I didn't. Alright, so I want to get him to drop there so I can do that. Yeah, I got it. Now I need to run.
Man.
Do I want the normal shoe? Or do I want the spike shoe? I want the stiletto. That's how I roll.
Oh, yes. Alright, now what do we do from here now? I'm super confused.
You and me both. So I have a key. I go through the door. I can use the key in the door. Hey, I got a checkpoint. That's a good start.
There it goes. That's how you do it. Oh, did I mess that? No, I didn't mess that up. I don't know. Did I mess that up? Okay, another checkpoint.
I'm so confused.
Oh shit, those are about to explode. Why did I just jump on that? No, what was I doing? I jumped to the right on spikes because I couldn't go to the left because there was blocks there.
Yeah.
And after that, I realized I made a huge mistake.
Oh no, my level's got red coins.
Oh! I gotta dodge those fireballs from the piranha plants.
Oh no, Hammer Brothers. No, I don't like Hammer Brothers.
There's mushrooms up there, though.
Oh
gosh, that's a lot of fireballs coming at me. Oh, go down. Go up. Oh, almost juked them.
Oh jeez.
Come on, let me through.
I'm seeing a boss fight.
Oh no!
You got this, dude.
Dude, I believe in you more than me right now.
Oh, you should see the amount of Bowser cars I've got right now.
Bowser carts?
Well, you know them flower pot things that you can fly, whatever they're called. Bowser.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
So
what?
So many of those right now, like 10 or 12 of them, they're just going mad.
Oh, that was smooth. Oh, go up, go down. You can just juke them like this, but how did I mess up? Oh my goodness gracious. Come on. Where is it at?
Come on.
I just jumped off. I was gonna die anyways.
Oh no, another checkpoint. I thought I was done. I thought it was finished, and it was just like, no, surprise, it's not finished.
Where is...
What is going on?
I wonder where this P-switch is at.
Oh no.
Ah.
Hey, did I break it? I think I broke it.
Yes, yes. I'm going up and down. Why is it working this time but not any other time?
Come on,
P switch, where the heck are you at?
You sound like you're in a lot of pain right now.
Oh, got it. Thank you. Gosh, no, it was like taking forever for the P switch to come down. I was wondering if it was even ever going to come down.
Yeah.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Dude, this level is huge that I'm playing right now. I think I've done it.
Yeah, I already started. I already knew I did that one. That was...
What level are you on now, dude?
Number 6.
No way. Are you really?
Yes.
I think I just finished my second level. Like, for real. Oh, God.
Oh, it's a 30-second race. No. No. No! Oh, my gosh. How? I jumped off of a Goomba and went straight down a hole.
Sounds like my entire experience with 100 man.
Oh! Ooh. I'm late for school.
You're late for school?
No, that's what the title's called.
I was gonna say! I was like, do we need to postpone this race or what?
Heck no, this is important. No, no! Those big ass hammer bros! The ones that ate alive!
Yeah. A lot. They they stun you, don't they, when they jump on the ground?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, go. That's fine, I'll take that hit. Oh, no! I think this is a level that's gonna kill me. I think this one might drain maybe 10 of my lives right now.
Dude, I just got a speedrun level and I managed to finish it in my second life. I'm so happy.
I bet. So you're on the fourth level?
Yes. This will be the fourth one, I'm sure it will.
So you're right behind... You're technically right behind me.
Is this where I make a comeback?
I hope not. I mean, I had like the longest level. I didn't even know that. I was wasting time trying to get through here and everything. I can go down the whole time.
Oh, no.
Go, go, go. Yeah. Got it. No. Where do I go? Oh, my goodness. It gave me some... A flower? How's that helpful?
I don't know where I'm going. Oh. No, a chain chomp just shot out of a cannon at my face. Hey, okay, we're through the pipe. Don't get eaten by a chain chomp.
Okay, here we go.
Oh god.
Am I different? It's different now. These are levels I love to play, and I mean, they're fun.
Yeah. When I watch your video back, I'll have to write down the level ID and give it a try myself.
It's really, it's awesome actually.
Oh my god, there's so much happening. Give me a power up. Power up, yes.
Here we go. Knock these chain chomps down. I don't die. Oh wow, this was fun.
I'll definitely give it a try when I watch your video back. Are you uploading today, do you reckon?
For this one, I might be uploading maybe tomorrow.
Yeah, oh, that's cool.
I'm gonna sit down and edit.
Yeah. Oh, you've got work later, huh?
No, I'm actually off today. That's why I wanted to do this today.
Oh, that's cool.
And how about you? Were you off today?
Yeah.
Oh, what are the odds of that?
I know, chances. Because you're usually really quite busy until the late hours for me, aren't you?
Yeah.
With the time zones and that.
Yeah, the time zones don't help.
No, they really don't.
My favorite level probably so far of the month I've played.
Of the month?
Yeah, I'm not lying. Wow. I know the month just started, but no. This girl deserves a lot of credit. This girl needs... I think this level needs to be on the trending page or the star page, whatever it's called.
Yeah. Well, if I, like I said, when I watch the video back, I'll check the level ID, and if I like it, I'll play the level for my channel as well. Try and get a bit of exposure for her.
I think you will.
Yeah.
What level are you on now?
I think I just finished level 5, I think, or maybe 6. I'll let you know in a sec.
Okay.
I'll tell you what I don't understand is that I bought myself a drink up and I can't find what I did with it. So if I star that. I am on level... Just starting level 6.
Okay, that's not that bad. I'm on 9 right now, so you're 3 behind me, still having a chance to come back.
Yeah, exactly. This one looks like a speedrun level.
Man, you're lucky getting these speed. I'm getting these long levels, and watch, that's how I'm gonna lose. You're gonna be on level like 15, I'm gonna be on 16, I'm gonna have a very long level, and your last two levels are gonna be like speedruns.
Yeah.
They'd be like, what? How did he lose? He was up all the time.
Yeah, well, we'll see. It might not be that clear cut. This is a speedrun level, but I've got to figure out the timing, which is always the hard part.
Oh, God.
I was thinking about having an intro of the game, but like for the intro, it'll have like the game over and like the music and everything.
That'd be cool. It's like your intro screen.
Yeah, that'd be like, my intro screen would be like the game over of the game I'm playing. Yeah. I've thought about that. And that's why I had my name as that.
Dude, you should do that. You should definitely do that. But the thing is, some games don't have game over screens.
That's why. It's only platformer games that do. And oh no, old games.
Old games do, yeah. Well, maybe you could just create one an intro with one game over screen for every video. Like, find up.
That's what I was thinking. After having like the intro of it and then just music behind it.
Yeah.
Like the music. I've thought about that the instant I made it like that.
I just cheesed the hell out of a level.
You beat it?
I cheesed it so bad. It's a shame because it'd be a fun level but not in this setting. I got the world record for the cheese.
Oh. This is probably the best I've ever done in 100 Mario Challenge, like, ever.
Why? Why would you play so well when it's a race? Damn it.
I don't know.
Can't you slow down a little bit?
I knew it. They had hidden blocks where the coins are. What the fuck? Yeah, I know. It's crazy. I'm doing so good this time.
I'm playing a level called Mario Metroid, and I'm quite worried because Metroid's very puzzly, very, very maze-like. You ever played Carl Sagan's puzzle level where you can't jump?
Oh, I played something like that before.
That was so cool. This is a level where you can't jump as the P-switch will activate. It's so cool.
That is pretty cool, actually. That's unique.
Yeah, it really was. He makes such good levels. I'm assuming you're subscribed to Carl.
Coden?
Carl Sagan.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Yes.
Yeah, I love his levels.
He has great levels.
He does.
I mean, they're hard, though. Like, they are hard levels.
Yeah, he's really good at Mario Maker. What now? So, I'm gonna get these.
There we go. I don't need it. We have relies.
I have a boot.
So don't go here, and we'll go down here.
I have a checkpoint too.
That's not that bad.
I don't want to go up there though, do I?
Nope, those are going to be hidden. Those are going to be hidden blocks, so don't go down there. Man, this is... Whoever made this level was really smart about that.
Oh no. Whoever made this level, I'm not a fan of anymore. A Bowser copter and a Bowser fight.
Oh yeah, I don't like those. Oh,
too many of these levels. Well, oh no, no, I take everything back. I'm just being stupid. Okay. I think I was being stupid, and I think I did. Oh. No, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't do this to me.
Oh my gosh, that was cool. Ugh, got it.
So you are... What Mario game did you grow up with most?
Mario World?
Yeah, same. It's exactly the same. Oh no, no. Come back. Oh, no, no. Oh, goodness. Get in the pipe.
That's what I grew up with. I mean, I love that game a lot.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
Dude, I finished my next level.
Already? So you're on 9?
No, on 8.
Gosh. I need some type of helmet right here. Okay, got through that one. That one. Oh, no! Yep, I was dead anyways. Man. I cannot let this. I can't. I had a big gap on you.
You still.
I was on level 6 when you're on 2 still.
Yeah.
And now look at this.
Yeah. Oh no, I've got a water level.
Oh, I hate water levels.
Oh no. Oh no. There's a Lakitu in the water.
They don't belong there though.
No, they don't. They don't belong anywhere. They should go away. All right, I'm gonna try going down the bottom. Swim under the level.
Alright, so the instant it goes, let it come back. I wonder what that is called. What object that is.
What happened? What does it do again?
So, what it does is it looks like it has spiky things. It's spiky and it comes in then out. So it comes, so it sucks in, and then the instant it sucks in, it shoots out.
No idea. Off the top of my head, no idea.
Oh no, stupid bloopers.
Oh heck yeah, I got this level done.
Oh no, dude, Wiggler's in the water as well. This is brutal.
You get the worst levels in my opinion.
Oh, Kamek's in the water.
Got it.
Oh, there's the level finish. Oh, hello. Oh.
You got it?
Yeah, level. I'm about to start level 9.
I'm about to start 12.
We're 3 levels apart.
Such a great. So this is a pretty good race.
I'm not gonna lie, it's going better than I thought it would.
Heck yeah! And a new record? That gets a star because I got the record.
I just got first clear on a level.
Heck, like it, star it.
I have. To be fair, I've been starring most of them just because, I don't know.
Just out of respect?
Yeah, they took the time to make the level, didn't they?
Yeah, you're right, though. You're right. But some of them make, oh, goodness gracious. But some of them just make, like, spam levels.
Yeah.
I don't think those don't need stars, in my opinion.
No, they don't. I'm on a level called Boss Rush.
What? I have a 10-second level.
Oh no. Didn't we just try that just now?
Oh, I forgot. Oh, I wanted to make it, but I think I deleted those videos. I could check my computer, though. Oh! Oh, yes, I got it.
Okay, so I don't understand how I'm supposed to... Wait, is that a star? What's in this box? Yes, come on. There we go.
It's, so far, this is going to be like an hour video.
Yeah, we're going to have to trim it down.
I'm thinking about making like a 15-minute video. Oh no, I have a Kaizo! No! No! This is gonna suck.
No, you're gonna
the
love
basics
it.
Of the basic of basics of shell jump.
Oh no!
Oh, I forgot. I forgot to grab the shell. I think that would be a huge help.
I feel like you're gonna love that level.
No, this can't be the way I lose. I'm gonna put this on my head and see what happens. Do I go up here? Okay, so no, I just broke a shell. I got it. Oh no! I got a checkpoint though.
Hey, nice, congrats.
Thank you. Oh. Dude, you have this. You're gonna get some great levels and.
No! What happened? I have another piece of friendly advice for you.
What's up?
Don't get a mushroom and a shell flying at you mixed up, because if you run into the shell, it'll kill you.
For real?
Yeah, for real. Yeah, for real. I know, as shocking as it sounds.
A mushroom and a shell?
Yeah, I got the shell mixed up with the mushroom and I thought the shell was good for you, but it's not. It's really not.
Oh no, hopefully I don't need that power up. Oh shit, that's a lot of hammer bros. Okay, I gotta take the damage, boost damage. I'm gonna have to, it's the only way I could have gone through. Oh my gosh! I needed that power up. Oh no! There's a hidden block! Two hidden blocks!
I'm in the weirdest boss fight ever. It's like a recreate. Have you ever seen Bowser boss fight in Super Mario Bros. 3 at the end of that game?
I think I know what you're talking about.
Where he has to fall through the ground until he gets to the concrete. Until he gets to the... Yeah. The lava. I think so. No, I thought I'd beat the level, but I haven't. There's more.
Oh my god.
Too many Hammer Brothers. I damage boosted. I don't care. Oh my god. This video is going to be so hard to edit.
Yes, I got it. I'm on 15. I'm going to 15.
Dude, I'm not happy about that at all.
I got pretty lucky though. I mean, I got lucky levels. You mean,
dude? Don't those two levels? You did have a Kaizo after all, though.
It was a baby Kaizo though.
A real baby Kaizo, not like a fake baby Kaizo.
Yeah, it was impossible to win.
Oh no! I just got a level called Confusing Castle.
Is it a ghost house?
No, it's a castle.
Oh yeah. The title says it right there, right? I don't know why I stopped that.
Oh, that was funny. I just don't like the idea of Confusing Castle. It sounds like somewhere I'm gonna get lost in.
How do you do this? I have a ghost house, unfortunately.
Oh no, they can be rough, ghost houses.
Companion Chow. I need a green shell, but... Oh, so I need to take this guy with me. No! No! Does it respawn? Please tell me it respawns. Yes.
I have a checkpoint. I like those.
Good job. It responds. Bro, in halfway in the level?
I'm hoping. Because you can put multiple checkpoints now, though, can't you? So I'm hoping it's halfway. It might not be.
So it says convenient, so what if I do that? No, I can't go up here with that shell. What if I do this? There we go. Was that supposed to happen?
Oh god, Hammer Bros and Wigglers, this isn't gonna end well. Give me that.
No! No! Do I need a shell still? Hopefully I don't, because if so, I gotta restart the whole level.
Oh no.
Oh, I'm not going in there. There we go, got that. No! I need a shell! What the hell?
Where's this taking me? What is it with me and boss fights? I keep getting them.
No!
And clown cars, that's the name of them, dude. Clown cars.
Clown, yes.
Finally, we remembered. Yeah, I keep getting clown cars on my levels, and I'm not sure how I feel about that.
Oh my god. That's just for an extra life. I don't technically need that, because I have one coin.
Oh no.
To get another life.
Oh no, a Bowser with a hammer bro on his head.
Oh! Dang it! I gotta start this fucking level again.
Dude, I'm on level 11 now.
Oh, you. I feel like I'm gonna spend a lot of time on this level.
I feel like there's a chance for me to catch up.
That I do agree. No! Oh, I hate when you hit a turtle, and after you try to grab their shell, but their body's so close to the shell, so you take them both out?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Yep.
KO. Damn it, I'm small. Oh well. This is a good thing, though.
Will this be the first expert 100 man I've ever beaten before? Could be.
Me?
No, for me.
Are you?
For me, yeah. Oh, I'm on a ghost house now. Oh no, I just killed myself in the stupidest way. Hey, that's a good omen, isn't it? Guess what the level creator's name is?
What is it?
Way Too Evil.
And the level's evil?
Looks it, yeah. How am I? Oh no. Oh no. I just broke the level. And not for the best.
Got it. Thank you. Come over here.
Does your level have any feathers in it? Mine has a feather in it.
Feather, no.
Okay, maybe they are different.
That's crazy, though.
Yeah.
Nope, I need you, Shell. Don't fuck with me. Here we go, got this. Why is it telling me to throw it, though?
No, I need you. Don't do that.
Wow, we got the same title, but just different.
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy.
It is, but I don't know how to... How do I get that pow?
That was just for a life? What level are you on? Are you on 12?
No, I'm still on 11. I'm trying to make it.
So I got that done.
What's this? Where's this? Oh no. I feel like I might have... Oh no, no, no. Okay. This is good. I don't know if I need that shell again though. I bet I do. Yeah, I do. Please don't say... Okay. I need the shell.
Oh no, I died!
Yes, I mean, oh, dude, I'm sorry. Oh, no. Need the shell. How do I get that up there, though?
Man, this level right here is going to have its own little... its own, like, little video.
Yeah, I feel like this one will too. It's just so long. Hey, I did it. Cool.
Yes, got that. Perfect. I'm getting this one down. So I got this.
Don't be troll. Don't be troll. Don't be troll. Yeah, I finished it. I'm on 11. Coming up to level 12 now.
Boom, come over here, go through here.
How long do you reckon we've been recording for now?
It says an hour.
Oh god.
Oh no, I'm trying to beat the shell. Oh my god. This is such a hard level.
Castle Madness from someone in Britain. Interesting. Alright, I don't like people from Britain already. Blind jumps. Not a fan. Alright, I got a key.
No, go. They're restarting now.
Dude, this sounds painful, whatever level you're on.
Man, it's a companion shell. It's really painful, especially when you're in a race.
Yeah.
If I was in a race, I would be like, okay, I have plenty of time.
Not to put any pressure on you, but I just finished level 12. So what, you on 16 or 15?
I'm on 15. I wish it'd be better if this was a 16 level.
Yeah.
It's like, okay, I'm fine. All I do is just beat this level and then I win. But no, it's like, no, I have to beat this level and then another one.
Yeah, I'm on level 13 now, catching up.
You know what? I'm gonna let the bomb hit me.
My level's called It's Just a Prank. Oh god. That sounds like a... Troll levels. Oh, I got boned.
Just blow that one up. There we go. One, two, run, jump. God. I get a mushroom right here.
Angry wigglers. Angry wigglers are not happy wigglers.
Are they in the water?
No, they're not in the water this time, thank god.
Oh my gosh, those are when they're the angriest.
Oh no, they're not in the water. So thankful for that. Right, I gotta do this.
Okay, got that. Okay. What's next?
Level 14 is what's next.
No!
Yeah.
Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh! I got it! I got it!
I think you want to play that level again. You should restart it.
No. That took so many of my lives away.
Oh, no. So I'm on 14. You're on 16. This got pretty close.
You know, I got to start because the way they made that level was incredible. You mean, not anyone can make a level like that. 16. One more to go.
Oh, no. Come on, I can do it. I can do it. I know I can do it. Just gotta have faith. Right.
Oh, it's a Super Mario World 3!
Your favorite!
A thwomp killed me. I'm blaming the game because the thwomp killed me.
Yeah, you gotta love those thwomps. Oh no! What is that? That's just a mean contraption. I think that's an anti-cheese contraption right there.
Are you on 15?
No, not yet. I got a mean level.
Yes.
No. Oh, hello. I'll take that.
So we're here.
Oh no. There's a flagpole there.
No, I did the exact same thing. So he found the flagpole, so he's like right there next to the finish.
I'm on 15.
Fuck. I just want to beat this level. I don't care if you were like four levels behind me. I just want to hurry and beat this level.
How did this happen? How did it get so close?
Oh, shit. You're a badass.
Well, yeah, I am. Not gonna lie.
No. No! No, I didn't!
Did you win?
No!
Good.
I died again!
Uh-oh.
That's what I did.
Separation play on hard. And it's got red coins in it. What do I do here, then?
Here.
Okay.
If I take it slow, I think I can beat him. I won!
Oh, no, yes. You didn't!
Yes!
No, you didn't!
Yes, I won!
Oh, no!
Gamepad's down.
Dude, well played.
I want you to finish, though. I want you to finish them with 100.
Alright, I'll finish the 100. I'll try and finish the 100.
Skipping.
Yeah, the level that was, like, really, really great that I enjoyed, he was in the level. I loved it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I didn't know that. I just started a level called You Die or Kill.
That's
that's the level name.
What's up with him with 10-second levels?
Yeah, I know. It seems to be a common theme nowadays. Wait, can I go up? Can I go up here?
Oh my gosh.
I don't think you can you? Oh, I can go up here. Interesting.
I'm giving everyone a preview of all his baby Kaizo levels.
Yeah. I want that star badly.
Oh, fuck.
Give me a star. Give me that star. I want this. Yes.
You got it?
Yeah, I'm on. I'm just about to start the last level. I've got 26 lives left, so it's a possibility I could do it.
You can.
Who would have thought that Gamer Channel would have got me to do 100 man? So many people have been like, hey, do 100 man for your channel. And I'm like, nah, I'm not doing it.
Give me 1 second. I'm going to use the restroom real quick.
Sure thing. What is that? I want that Lakitu. What is this? Yes! Oh my god. My first 100 man expert. Finished. And Gamer Channel isn't around to congratulate me, he's in the bathroom. No, it really wasn't easy to make it here. What's my reward? How do people do this all the time? Oh my god. F-Zero man, yeah. What's his name? Oh, it says it right there, Captain Falcon.
Did you beat it?
I beat my first expert 100 man.
Awesome. So how was it?
It was, I can't believe people do that all the time.
That's fun, isn't it?
It's fun, but I feel exhausted after playing through some of those levels. And I can't believe how close the race got towards the end.
Heck yeah. That companion shell really screwed me over.
Yeah. So weird that we got the same name but different levels.
That is crazy in my opinion.
It is, yeah. Yeah, okay, so thank you to Gamer Channel's viewers and my viewers for watching this 100-man race. I'll try and do better next time. Gamer Channel, congratulations.
Thank you really much. And guys, everyone on my side, and the same thing for you, Charlie. Thank y'all to Handful of Bits for actually doing this with me. I appreciate that.
Yeah, of course.
And everyone on his side, thank y'all for the views. And on my side, thank him, because this could not have been possible without him taking his time and doing this.
Yeah, just so, guys, make sure you go to Gamer Channel's channel and subscribe. He does a lot more 100-man Mario Maker than I do. So if you enjoyed this, make sure to check him out.
And the same thing for Bits.
Yeah.
he's a great commentary. I mean, he plays great games. So guys, take y'all's time and subscribe to his channel. His link will be in my description.
And his link will be in my description. Thanks for watching, guys.
Thank y'all, and y'all have a wonderful day.